According to their love and the truths of faith that they have accepted.